I'm here at the Global Wake Up Festival with my short film X. I'm very happy that the festival chose it for screening because it's kind of a horror film, and it's previously it was screened on at international horror film festivals, and so now I'm very happy that it's been chosen for screening here at the Global Wake Up Festival, because that shows me that that people understand the deeper meaning of the film. It's all about a couple that meets again in a post-apocalyptic world. That is, this couple is depressed by the society, depressed by issues of society, mainly by competition, eat or be eaten. And the guy says, then I'm not hungry anymore. And that's what I want to have the audience, the reaction from the audience, that's what I want to achieve, that they think about ways of creating a society that is not based on competition, but on cooperation. And I think the main thing concerning this competition is that we are kind of enslaved by the money system, by the money in general. And I think this system brings up this whole competition between people, and that leads to suffering, I think, in many, many fields. And that's where the Millennium Development Goals come in, which is a wide field of bringing humanity forward.